really long loading. Come on, skip. Bro, what? I pressed skip. There we go. Anyways, let's just skip this cutscene. I don't care about cutscenes. So our goal in this is to beat this without hiding and without any without using any rides. And also I cannot get caught by yellow, because that would count as a ride. I cannot go on the Ferris wheel at all, because that counts as a ride. So there's green over there. That was close. Blue's after me. Wow. I cannot use the zipline. Because that counts as a ride. How am I missing these items? I don't get it. Oh, there's a different chase music. And green is literally figure but weaker. Sneak behind you like that. Okay, I got everything now. Ha! Bruh. That was close. Wow, I'm getting everything. There's the other. Seven, eight. There's blue over there. Nothing in there. Okay. Dodge yellow. And now, there we go. We did that. Skip. Oh, found one. Hey, get over here. Got past green really easily. Walk past green, just like that. Green is very easy. What? Okay. Both after me, great. Okay, where'd you both come from? Remember this. There we go. There's either two, you know, here. I believe there's two in. Hole you missed. Purple literally missed me. Here's the last one. All right, here we go. There we go, I did that one. And now we skip that. All right. Next. All right. All right. Here we go. And that is the last, and this is the last night. So easy, bro. Thank you. All right. I already knew at the start, without even looking at him. Wow. I did not even have to look. Alright. And now it's time for the chase. Now it's literally time for the chase. That was easy, bro. And I literally did it first attempt.